ดร.ร่มฉัตร จันทรานุกูล from University of International Business and Economics ดร.ร่มฉัตร Thank you very much for joining us. Are you now in
Okay, good evening.
Beijing or Shanghai?
I cannot listen to you really clearly.
Okay.
Sorry.
Can you now?
Can you hear us Hello? Right now? Can you hear us right now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hear you, yes.
Ni hao. How are you doing?
Ni hao. Good evening.
So how are you doing now?
I'm fine. Right now in Beijing.
Okay. How the situation like? Has it been back to normal?
It's almost back to normal because right now China very concerned the Hubei area. Hubei and Wuhan area is the outbreak area of coronavirus in China. So right now in Beijing also they can control, but have some new cases confirmed that from outside.
That's
for example, some of Chinese people back to their home, come to China. Many cases.
So the Chinese people must be feeling quite relieved now to hear that kind of news, right?
Yes. But how to say that? Because right now I think coronavirus situation in Beijing and also all the in mainland, in many provinces, they are better day by day. And right now, gradually the people leave from Hubei to go back to work.
I see.
For example, today in Zhejiang, around 500 people from Hubei go to Zhejiang to go back to their work.
I see.
It's a very, very good situation.
And in Beijing, are there still any restrictions about movement of the people in the city?
Right now, the restriction we also have, for example, to whom if back to Beijing or go from another place, come to Beijing, they need to live at home at least 14 days and then can go outside.
Yes. And what about you, Dr. Romshad? Do you still have to have self-quarantine in your place? Can you go out?
I can go out because I still live here in Beijing.
I see.
So right now, go to work, for 1 week, I go to my university 2 days.
I see.
A week.
Yeah.
So things are quite normal in Beijing, right? People can go out to work, to buy things, to go to nightclubs and things like that. Yeah.
And how 80%.
Yes.
Okay. How the sentiment among the public in Beijing? Do people feel happy?
Right now, I think some of people they go out a lot. For example, I go to garden. The Olympic Garden. I see a lot of people.
I see.
Yeah, they go outside to do the exercise.
Okay.
And do something outdoor activity.
Uh-huh.
So it can explain that people right now they have it's not panic.
Yes.
They feel better than 1 month before.
Okay.
Yeah. What's the advice you like to tell Thai public right now because we are facing rising cases of new infection?
Actually, I do some conclusion of the China strategy.
Yes.
How they fight to the coronavirus? They have a six point.
Yes.
6 point that I have conclusion. The first one is I think China is very smart because they utilize the big data, IT and AI, and then they have to do the tracking people who have transferred in China. So
yes.
They can do where you go, where you are, and in this time, around you have the coronavirus people, some infection, yeah. And then the second is I think China government they have the tough law and the very very strict regulation. And the third is I think China people is solidarity. So they need to fight to win together. And Chinese, China also have a very strong medical team. so they can do really quickly to allocate.
Okay.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. I think the social distancing is really important.
Mm-hmm.
So between people, we need to around 1 meter or 2 meter distance.
I see.
Okay, to keep distance in society.
Okay, but do people there in China stick to this distancing directive? The social distancing,
They're very serious in social distancing.
Mm.
For example, you go to supermarket, they will have line, one meter line
okay.
between people and people. So you cannot stand very closely.
I see.
Okay.
Stay safe, Dr. Romchat, and thank you very much for sharing advice you learned from China.